Good morning, broskies. What's going on, guys? So, kind of just woke up and we're gonna go get some breakfast. Cause here's Bentley. You got no clothes on, huh?
No.
Nasty. He's naked. He's naked.
No.
He's naked. That's for indecent exposure theirs.
Baby, no, McDonald's is Chobani yogurt, no?
Oh yeah?
In their parfaits.
I did not know that.
Look at
I did not know that. So apparently Chobani, I mean apparently McDonald's use Chobani now. And their yogurts. That's the kind of yogurt they use. Huh. What? What happened? What do you want to show them? What? Your knee?
Yeah.
So Bentley wanted to show you guys his knee. He fell down the stairs yesterday. He scratched up his knee. What's this? Fuller House? But yeah. We're gonna go get some breakfast. Well, I'm gonna go get some breakfast. Go over here. Make a quick little drive. Get some yogurt too. But we woke up. When I woke up this morning, it was foggy outside. So,
It was raining too.
no, it wasn't raining. It's just the mist on the floor that makes it wet.
Oh, what are you getting?
I'm getting a
Deluxe?
deluxe breakfast.
I'm
We're going to McDonald's.
getting.
McDonald's has the best breakfast ever because it's fire. Huh? McDonald's does have the best breakfast. What you talking about, woman? It's the best breakfast in the world right there. In the world, Craig. It's the best breakfast in the world, Craig. Where my wallet at? My wallet at? Where the car keys at? Oh, there they go right there. Boom! Look at Mita's. Say good morning, Mom. Say good morning.
Good morning. Of course I did, bro. Say good morning. Say good morning. Good morning. Yeah.
They don't have chicken nuggets, son. Come on, son.
They have a bunker.
I'm gonna hook you up. You're gonna get pancakes. I got you. I got you. I got you. Yeah. But man, we woke up this morning and it is super foggy. Like, and it's cold. The waves are coming in high. Oh, I figured maybe. Huh? I know. Water's coming up the shore pretty high. Only two people at the beach?
Yeah.
So apparently there's only two people at the beach right now.
Well, Daddy can't go surfing because the water's still.
I can't handle it. Come on, let's get out of here.
McDonald's!
It's crazy. So, I usually go surfing early in the morning, but the only problem is when there's nobody out there. So, I don't like to go out there when there's nobody out there. So, just in case I get bit by a shark or something, you know, you never know. You never know. So, I always like there to be at least one or two people out there. Huh?
Can't go surfing right now.
Come on this way. Can't go surfing right now?
No, you can't go surfing right now.
Why not?
Because sharks
Oh yeah, that's what I was telling them. So Bentley was saying the same thing that I was just saying. You know, I don't like to go out there and hit the water because there's nobody out there. You know?
Nobody out there.
And nobody wants to be out there by themselves. Come on now. It's not a good look. You know, it's not a good look.
My swim shirt.
You can't find your swim shirt?
Yeah.
What did you do with it?
I at the house.
Huh? What's going on, guys? As you guys can see, I am suited and booted. I'm ready to go out here and hit these waves. I can't take you guys along with me on this one because, you know, I can, but I don't have the strap and stuff for my GoPro. So you guys won't be coming along with me on this one, but Jessica might film it from up top, so we'll see. What happened?
Like it.
Huh? You like it? What are you making? Another sandcastle? Oh man, you're crazy. What's going on, guys? So me and Bentley, we're down here. Whoa, ladybug. Huh. You have a ladybug on you.
Yeah.
Hey, let me see this right here, look. Oh.
Get off, Daddy, get off!
It's going up your head. Oh, it's going up your head. It's right there. Oh, look, it's on your neck, it's on your neck. Hey, what's up, guys? So today is our last day here. We're gonna be leaving in a little while. Oh my gosh, it was fun though. We had fun today, man. We're gonna get back to work. We're going to be shooting our prank today, so we'll see how that goes. There's some seals over there, but we had fun. It was a good little mini getaway. Bentley enjoyed himself out here playing in the sand. As for me, I had to tell you guys, but man, I had went. So this morning when I went surfing, I did not know how big those waves were. Now, mind you, I'm not really good at it, you know, I suck. Yeah. But I was out there paddling out, and you know, 7 feet waves is not for beginners. So those waves were out there kicking my butt. I was out there swallowing water, turning around. Oh, look, it's Benna. Say hey, Benna.
Hey.
You having fun?
Yeah.
Yeah? It's a big rock, huh? Yeah, that's where you're going? That one's big too, huh?
Yeah.
But yeah, those waves were kicking my butt, guys. So I was like, you know what? I'm gonna call it a wrap. This is it. You know, today's not my day. You guys won today.
I'll never forget you. You will always be by my side. From the day that I met you, I knew that I would love you till the day. The day I die.
up, guys? Ooh, that tight dollar sign.
Girl, gotta work for me. Can you make a clap? No hands for me. Take it to the ground, pick it up for me. Look back at it all, I'm for me. Put in work like my time, she ride it like a 63. I'ma buy a new Celine. Let her ride in the foreign with me.
What's going on, guys? So as you guys can see, man, it's me and Sid. We in the car right now. We about to shoot this In-N-Out prank. Right now we're just scoping out the spot. It's a little hot right now, so we can't go. The dude standing outside. Let me show you guys. So that would be me right now in a little bit. So we'll see how it goes, man. I'm a little nervous about this one, just cause I don't know how this one gonna turn out, man. I don't know how this one gonna turn out. But we'll see. What's up, guys? So this prank is actually pretty hard to do. I am out here. I'm still out here just waiting. I'm waiting on him to go inside or go away, do something. Sid just went to the restroom. He was like, bro, I gotta pee. I can't hold it no more. I was like, go ahead, bro. Go ahead. Do your thing. But, man, I don't know. We might be out here for a while. But the plan was to hit up different In-N-Outs. Because I don't want to just be at one. So we got to go to, like, you know, maybe six different In-N-Outs and do it there. And we got to get it when they're not outside. Right now, it's like 3 o'clock, 3:50. So right now, you know, kids are getting out of school. These hours are like, you know, high peak hours for people to... Oh, man. Damn, Sid. So he's going inside. And Sid is gone. I knew this would happen. Where's he at? What's going on, guys? So we're moving locations because we weren't able to do the prank right there. It was too much traffic and that guy was just not leaving. He wasn't leaving. So we're driving another 15 minutes to another In-N-Out and see if we can do it there. We'll see how this one goes. What's going on, guys? So me and Sid, we back in the whip and we just finished our prank. Man, it went great. It went better than expected. Started off slow, started off a little ruggish, but we finished off good, man. We finished off strong. It was a good prank. Make sure you guys check it out, man. It's funny. I'm gonna post it on my Instagram and I'm gonna put a small clip on it on my Snapchat so you guys can see that. But it was good. So we'll see what's in it for next week, man. I don't know what we're gonna do next week, but some more funny stuff, you know?
Love yours. No such thing
as a life that's better than yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours.
Love yours.
No such thing as a life that's better than yours. No such thing.
Heart beating fast, let a nigga know that he alive. Fake niggas mad, snakes in the grass, let a nigga know that he arrived. Don't be sleeping on your level, cause it's beauty in the struggle, nigga.
Beauty
goes for all y'all. It's beauty in the struggle, nigga.
What's up, guys? So we finally made it back home, and I'm here with Bentley, and he wants to show you guys something he's been telling me all day long. Like, Dad, I want to show them. Dad, I want to show them. So I'm gonna let Bentley show it to you guys. Ready?
Uh-huh.
You guys ready? Whoa. What's that, Pops?
Marshall.
Marshall, that's his name?
Yeah.
Cool. When's his birthday? March 30th?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think that's what I saw on the birth certificate.
Hello guys, my name is Marshall.
And you're supposed to be a firefighter, right?
Yeah.
Cool.
Look at this.
Huh? There's a fire. There's a fire dog. So I guess this here is. Comes with clothes too?
Yeah.
This here is this birth certificate. What's going on, guys? So as you guys can see, my eyes are like bloodshot red. I'm trying to be a little quiet because there's sleep in there. I'm ending this vlog kind of late, like always. But I want to thank you guys for watching. You guys are the best audience ever. Always remember, follow your dreams, follow your heart. Never let somebody tell you you can't do something. And if you believe you can achieve, I promise you, you can do whatever you put your mind to. I truly believe that. But you guys take care. Have a good night, good morning, good evening, whatever time you guys are watching this vlog. But until next time, guys, peace.
'Cause pain still lingers on mine. On the road to riches, listen, this is what you find. The good news is, nigga, you came a long way. The bad news is, nigga, you went the wrong way. Think being broke was better.
Life that's better than yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours.